I'm Ashley Dodd. I'm 16. I'm from Canton, Georgia, and I'm already in Latin 4.
I'm Nicole Doolittle. I'm 15 years old, and I'm riding 12 this year. The one star, and I'm in Latin 5.
I'm Victoria. I had a secret agent. I'm 17 years old. I'm going to find out more.
This is my first
first year as well.
It was really nerve-wracking being here. I grew up last year, which helped me a lot with what to expect and then kind of before. But it's much different when you're riding. It's a lot more pressure. And I mean, what really helped was that Kyle Carter, who my coach, have been training him for the past 8 or 9 months. And so I knew him and he knew me as well too. And I think that helped help me out a lot. But really the riding for the team was
It was a great experience being here for my first year. It helped a lot. We had such an amazing team and got along so well. We were able to have fun, but the series needed to be.
Yeah, we had a blast as a team this year. We all get along really great. We've been with each other for at least, I'd say,
so we're approximately 2 minutes away.
When we got here, I didn't really know what to expect about this week. I was really nervous, but I never groomed, and I didn't know how it was going to be. So my best friend, Morgan Pollard, came, and she was my groom, and she's leaving for college soon, so she came to support me, and I'm really thankful for Morgan being here, because she kept me calm the whole week. And I'm so lucky to have all these girls for teammates, because we got a lot closer this week, and I have a really good friend going after this.
Yeah, my team
was
really good.
Yeah.
I thought my stadium round went pretty well. There were a few jumps that didn't go quite as well as I planned, but we fixed it and I was able to continue riding positive and forget about those and finish first with it as well.
Yeah, I was kind of nervous because I was the first one going for the team again due to my placing, but he was really good. He was jumping really well in warm-up, and Kyle told me that's the best he's seen him jump before, and I should be able to go in there and do my best. And
right,
I went in there
the
and
arena.
I held him a little too much before fence 8, but he was still jumping a lot of it, so he was a good boy.